Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Persian Immersion. One of the sweetest things about learning a new language is to learn its greetings. Well, personally, it's like that for me. So today we're going to learn Persian greetings. The first word we're going to learn is Salam. Salam, which means hello. There are alternate ways to say that word, like saying durud, durud, which is another alternative word for it, and some people prefer to use it, although most of the people, the majority of the people, use salam. But you might hear it here and there, the word durud. The other one is Salam Alaikum. Salam Alaikum. Salam Alaikum. Which is Arabic, and older people tend to use it along with some religious people in Iraq. If you say hello, you want to ask the person you're talking to, how is she or he? You would ask, Halet Chetore. Halet Chetore, which means how are you? This is the singular form. If you want to say the plural form, which is also the polite form, you should say Haletun Chetore. Haletun Chetore. In answering that form of question, you can say Man khubam, shoma chetorit. Man khubam, shoma chetorit. Man khubam means I'm fine, and shoma chetori means how are you in the plural and also the polite way. If you want to say it in a more friendly, informal way and also the singular form, you would say to chetori. So you firstly say man khubam to chetori. To is the singular you. In Persian. If you are meeting the person for the first time, you want to say, I'm pleased to meet you, or something of that sort, you should say, Az ashnayitun khoshbakhtam. Az ashnayitun khoshbakhtam. Or just simply, khoshbakhtam. Ashnayi means familiarity, and khoshbakht means pleased. It is a very formal way of saying this kind of thing, saying I'm pleased to meet you. If you want to respond to this and say I'm pleased to meet you too, you should say Manam az ashnayitun khoshbakhtam. Manam az ashnayitun khoshbakhtam. If you are parting ways with someone, Iranians tend to say an expression which translates to with your permission, which is ba ejazatun, ba ejazatun, which means with your permission in the plural format. If you want to say it in a singular format and less formal way of it, you should say ba ejazat, ba ejazat. It is used when you tend to leave the conversation or and say goodbye, so it is said before goodbye. The person who wants to respond to this polite expression should say khahesh mikonam. Khahesh mikonam, which means you're welcome. And it can be used in answering thank you, for example saying motshakkaram. Motshakkaram, which means thank you, or literally means I am thankful. The one can answer it with khahesh mikonam, which means you're welcome. So how do we say goodbye? For saying goodbye, we should say khodafez. Khodafez. You know, in the written form, it is khoda hafez. Khoda hafez. People in their everyday conversation use it like khodafez. they omit that ha part. So if you want to say, if you want to sound natural and conversational, you can say khudafiz. Another form of saying goodbye is khuda negahdar. Khuda negahdar. Khuda means God. And both hafiz and negahdar means savior, which translates into let the God be your savior. There are other expressions that you may want to learn for saying goodbye. For example, when you say take care, you can say مواظب خودت باش. مواظب خودت باش. مواظب means guardian or vigilant. خودت means yourself, and باش is the imperative form of to be verb, means be your guardian. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. You can subscribe to get weekly videos from Persian Immersion Channel. Hope to see you soon.